Welcome back to our EVS class. Today we are going to start a new lesson, Block 17, Importance of Animals. Our lesson plan 1 is Animals are important. Are animals important, children? Yes, we all need animals in some way or the other. So today we are going to see what are the importance of animals. Now here I have made a table. Hen. What does hen do? Hen gives us eggs. From where do we get milk? Cow and buffaloes gives us milk. Sheep. What does sheep do? Sheep gives us wool. Dog. What does dog do? Dog gives us companionship. Companionship is what? Who gives us company, who bees with us all the time and takes care of our house. What is this? Camel. Camel is also used for transport, from moving from one place to another. The camel is useful. Now today we are going to read the lesson. Open your reader.
Open to page number 106 in your reader, children. Importance of animals. Animals are important. Animals are very useful to us. For example, cow, goat and buffalo gives us milk. A hen gives us eggs. Honeybee gives us honey. A donkey, horse and elephant helps us to carry loads from one place to another. Camel carry people from one place to another in the deserts. Sheep and camel give us wool. Bullocks and cows are also used for farming. Can you see over here, children? The cow is giving milk. This is honeybee. This is horse. This is sheep. This is, they are plowing the farm, in the farm. Yes, this is a parrot. Animals like parrot, dog, cat are kept at home as pet. They are kept at home for companionship. Okay, children, now you have to read this page 106 in your reader. Now open your workbook. Now open your workbook, children, page number 5. Put today's date, S1, animals are important. Number 1, what is this animal? Yes, it is a donkey. It is used to carry heavy loads, luggages from one place to another. What is this? Elephant. It can carry heavy loads like logs of wood. What is this? Hen. Hen, it gives us eggs. Question number 2. How are animals important for farmers? Animals like bullock help the farmers in plowing their field. Question number 3. Complete the sentence. Bangles made up of elephant teeth are banned because we need to kill the elephants to get teeth to make the bangles. Now with this we have done our workbook, children. Complete your workbook. Now open your class workbook. Open your classwork, children. Draw the double margin. Put today's date, block 17, importance of animals. Keywords. Leave a line. Number 1, destroy. Leave a line. Number 2, domestic animals. Leave a line. Number 3, hunters. Leave a line. Number 4, sanitary. Leave a line. Number 5, protect. Leave a line. Number 6, germs. Complete your classwork, children. Complete your workbook. Send it in the WhatsApp group. Read the lesson. Thank you.